Thomas Yurko returns it to the front. Markson, who then trips up a man. Nothing called there either, and Nedeljkovic finally does enough to get a whistle. T-Birds wanted a quick whistle, and now we're going to have a fight. Renouf and Farnham, and both of them throw their gloves down furiously. Dan Renouf, second in the AHL in penalty minutes coming into play in this game. His seventh fight of the year. Farnham, of course, no stranger to this, and Renouf comes back with a couple of rights over the top on Farnham. Connected with the back of Bobby's head. Bobby comes back with a right uppercut himself. A good scrap between these two. They come in tight now. And the linesman will break it up.